I'm Nicole from Partying with Plants. Let's help this poor little plant because it's stretching. So how do we save this little plant? Stretching is when your succulent starts stretching to find light. It's not getting enough light. This plant should not have grown this tall. Okay. Super really easy fix. I'm going to take my little succulent and start picking off some of these bottom leaves. I only want to replant the top part of the flowered plant. These little leaves, I'm actually going to propagate them and try to grow more little plants. Because this plant is starting to stretch, the only way really to fix it now is to separate this top part and propagate these leaves, or you can just kind of pitch them or throw them outside if you don't want to do the propagation. But let's start. So I'm going to start snapping off a lot of the bottom leaves. This one snaps off really easy and loose. They were just like falling off. I'm pulling kind of hard, and that's okay. All right. Now I want to show you all these little leaves that just fell off. I can propagate all these little leaves and try to get them to grow more little plants. So I'm going to save those. Now, when I save these, I'm actually going to take these little propagated leaves, well, these little leaves, and put them underneath an LED grow light for at least like 5 to 6 days. I like to just wait a week, let the tip, well, the part that's separated from the stem needs to harden, dry out, and kind of callus before you actually put them in some soil. So I'm going to let those just kind of sit and dry out. But I have now my little succulent with the stem. So I'm just going to, you can use some scissors. I'm just going to break it. Okay. This is now also called a cutting. Oh, a little leaf has fallen. Okay, there I go. I have my plant. I'm going to also kind of wait a couple days, let this part dry and callus over. Just a couple days, put it underneath the light. After a couple days, I am going to take my little plant and just plant it. So I got my little pot. Let's pretend that it's 4 or 5 days, and I'm just going to stick it in some soil. Need some more soil in here, but and just let that keep growing. Okay, new succulent. Now, this is a plant that I picked off about a week ago. So I've had this one kind of growing in here. It's starting to grow some roots. All right, so what do I do now that I have this stem? I still have some leaves on here. So I'm just going to pick these off too. Get those all off. You want a nice clean snap and break if you want to propagate these from the leaves. If you accidentally kind of break the leaf where it's not whole, it's going to be really hard to just propagate half a leaf. Okay, so get a nice clean leaf. Now this stem will start to grow new plants, new succulents. Each little part that used to have a leaf attached will actually start to grow a new kind of shoot, a new plant. So I'm just going to make a mess, and I want to separate these two. Because this tall stretched one, I'm going to propagate two again later. All right, so now I have this, and I'm just going to plant it. Put my little plant pot, put it right in here. I could break this stem, you know, if I wanted to, but I don't. I want to leave it whole because as this stem starts to have little shoots of new little plants growing off the side of it, then I'm also going to pick off those little plants. They'll probably look, you know, something more like this. They'll just kind of start growing off to the side. Then I'm just going to pick those off and replant those. So I'm going to let this go, give it some good water today because I just planted it. When you water Your succulent cuttings, use just pour water in. Don't use a spray bottle. Now, I also want to show you, this is a little plant that I propagated from the leaf. So this leaf, a couple weeks ago, only had just the roots, and then it started to actually start to form like a little succulent. Because now it has the little succulent shape, I can actually, some people will kind of break the main leaf off away now from the new little plant, kind of just break it off down low. I kind of wait a little bit till it gets a little bit bigger, that new little plant, and then I'll cut off that leaf. Or you can just let it go. But you want to don't bury your propagated leaf if it only has the roots. You want to wait till you actually see the little flower, the little plant. If all you have is roots and they never start to actually grow a new little succulent, this one may not be healthy. It may not work. Keep giving it some water, but you eventually want to see. Oops, the little plant. All right, that's all for partying with our plants today. I hope you like this. Check back for some other videos.